So I always like to start my trim and some a horse like this that's got an issue going on, I'll trim a little bit off. I want to take a look, reevaluate. Do I want to trim more? Do it with my nippers or do it with just the rasp? I need to gather the foot up a little bit more. Dishes and platters. Slowly getting some of that dish out of there. Don't know if I can take it, get it all out. I still need structure to nail to.